Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, eh, Luigi?
Stop calling me.
Hey, Luigi, look!
Oh, here we go.
Are known to produce Weegee coincidence.
Sit and rest. dick!
I'll give you silence!
Loser! 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 Loser!
Loser! Loser!
This should have worked, Ed!
But they also must try to escape back to Earth, or the robots will grind their bones to bits. When the three spacemen lose control of their ship,
Ed,
they hurtle
just
into
missed
the asteroids that almost crush them into space dust.
Wait till I get my hands on you!
Oh, now what did I... Oh, look!
Ed!
Huh?
Back to business, Ed! Where's Double D?
Time for a serious breakfast. This Tuesday, from 6 a.m. to 2, Denny's is giving a free...
The walls have ears, Eddy. Follow me.
Huh? It's the mother load, Double D!
That sounded like Sarah.
Oh.
Like Sarah. Nah, it was a truck backfiring.
You know what they say, all toasters toast toast.
TV, Eddy!
Yeah,
dark. Lots of dark.
Double D?
Weegee got
Double D, baby sister!
Weegee,
back in your world! It has come to dissect our internal organs and feed them to the minions of Hades!
These monsters after us!
I protect the universe,
for I am Luther, slayer of the undead, and justice for all!
That a boy, lowbrow!
What the...
Something wicked this way comes!
Ha ha!
is that their jinx is for naught! Lothar has spoken.
I never knew you had it in you! You're an animal!
Twert nothing.
Can the son of a shepherd assist you?
You gotta help me, Rolf. Double D broke the dead's house. I'm giving that dwarf a lifetime worth of lumps.
How could something so righteous be so wrong, man?
I see. So, Kevin would like Rolf to assist him to cover your murder of Double D and my ears, yes? No! Too bad, go away! But, seeing you rare, perhaps you can help me out, and Rolf will make good by keeping this a secret? I need to get this power generator into the sewer.
What?
Is this a test? Rolf fears the rolling storm will cause blackouts, and Rolf wouldn't watch his favorite show.
Fine.
I woke up today in the hospital, and that's all I know. Things got crazy. Man, you won't believe.
So as not to disturb Nana.
Right. What?
The lid! Fry, open the lid! Must I do everything?
Oh, man.
Get a stick, nincompoop!
This field worker thing's got you tied in a knot.
Good. Very good roles. Send more Kevin into my death where he will not escape my grasp. And then, we will deal with any interloper who gets in my way, including the green-wearing dumbass who thinks they're hot shit. Once he's removed along with his friends, I will have the grasp of the world in my hands.
Found one!
Make haste, Kevin! As I don't wish to win the elongated toenail competition of the budget!
You're kidding, right?
Use your muscles! Watch your back! Don't run it! Too late!
That sounded like heaven!
Then Rolf!
Are you saying? Then there's not much time before the cold
Weegee
knights squeeze the life out of us!
Great! What are we supposed to do now?
I don't know!
Eddy?
Hello! Please
the floor. Is he running around naked again?
Eddy! We need the antidote!
What antidote? Have you lost me?
Am I the only human left? I am alone! I am hungry!
Ted, wait, I can make you a sandwich.
Run away!
Ted, please! Soup is filling.
Absolutely nothing, Double D.
Ted, Double D, where the heck are they?
Nice work, Ed. Anytime now.
This irrational epidemic stops right here, right now.
We need a bigger army, Ed.
Come on, Eddy.
Okay, wait. Help me find an alternate solution, Ed.
I don't know what one looks like, Double D.
If you help me, Ed, I'll give you an entire surface of pudding skin!
Pudding skin?!
Ed? Double D? Yes! Fine! Who needs ya? I can get my own army! Ha! Move over, Weegees! Pathetic Eddy's coming to town!
Peach Creek has been taken over by these plumbers, calling themselves the Weegees, going around murdering and turning people into them like it's a zombie outbreak. To counteract this terrorism, we have passed a law that taxes the rich.
Run for your lives!
You know what? When I agreed to scrutinize Weegee's master plan, it was with the understanding that everyone would do their fair share.
Boring!
Why me?
Prepare to be terminated!
I'm gonna count to three.
Stop.
Numbered, but we're still in fine shape.
Sir, you're not going to believe what I've saw. Kevin is cured.
What? Are you serious? No one can cure Weegee.
Except Ed, I guess. We dispose every last of anti-Weegee tonic that was made the last time we invaded the Mushroom Kingdom. But far to my knowledge, I didn't see any of the tonic empty before Ed got to it.
Impossible. Unless... Ed is... going with it. Find it and destroy him as soon as possible. He might be immune, but he's also the cure too.
Oh, Kevin is a dick!
Double D!
You can go fuck yourself.
Get the fuck off my property!
No way! It's my house!
You're in a lot of trouble, you motherfucker! You motherfucker!
Thank you.
I am the guard on this flag! But my friends are still in trouble!
So, with you, we go! Wait!
No!
I must!
Weegee!
I am not
come up back!
Kane and Eddy. Where is that douchebag, Kevin?
What are you doing here? What are you doing? What's with the gun?
Hey again!
Plus, this town is overrun by Weegees anyways. They will never get out. What the fuck is so funny?
First time being evil? I used to think that too, until I got defeated 3 times.
We've been doing this longer than you have.
And yet you made the same mistakes. Congrats. Kids these days thinking their technology will do all the work.
I'll have you know that we
are- Oh my god, who the hell cares?
You little bitch! I'm out to pay!
To my boy.
To counteract this terrorism, we have passed a lot of taxes to rich. We believe it was the greedy companies that
caused
this.
You've got to be kidding.
Because as we all know, money is the root cause of all evil and drives a bored individual into insanity. That we'll get rid of that scum off our country. Also pay your taxes so I can waste it all on partying. I'm President Clinton. And remember, my fellow Americans, I'm a boss motherfucker man.
Am I the only one that does any work around here?
I think your brains must be broken.
That you're even the best, Gee.
Gee, it sure is boring around here.
Indeed.
I won!
No!
Boy, it seems to be one of those Peach Creek dwellers.
The forces of the Weegees are taking over Peach Creek. Oh boy!
Hello!
Time to get some BS. King, make sure you save me some dinner.
After I scrub the floors with you in Hallow, then we can talk about dinner.
Chill out, old man! Hey Zelda, I'm going to fight the Weegees. How about a kiss, for luck?
You're not even frog enough for me to hack it as a prince. I'd rather kiss a pig.
Well, excuse me, princess.
You want it, Link? As long as you have enough-
Move aside, Marsha! I'll be saving the world again. Be careful, Link. The Weegees are more powerful than before. They have shit you've never seen. And they also have-
Can I go now, evil pharaoh dude?
My boy, this is what all true warriors strive for.
A true fucking hero.
Will you cut that out?
Sugar seems a tad low. All I need is to put the DNA into
this file.
Ah!
Success!
You're on thin ice, mister!
Hello!
How in the fuck are we going to kill it? He's both the killer and unstoppable.
As long we keep making more Weegees, we can tire him out.
That's never going to work, because now he's at the castle.
Oh fuck, what should we do? What about Eddy?
Fuck Eddy. It said we're concerned about.
Gentlemen, we will devise a serum that will kill the Crusell in the head's DNA, and we will destroy the Edward.
Fucking genius, double Weegee.
I'm always happy to assist with murder when needed.
Why the fuck are you recording us?
Record keeping. Companions locked up.
Oh dear. Ed!
Oh, I'm aching!
I brought my smart sword. It won't hurt anyone friendly.
Oh,
shut
shit!
Shut the fuck up and give me your rubies, bitch.
This is illegal, you know.
Legalize.
Oh, shit!
It's awful!
I won! Good times. My sword didn't consider them friendly.
Thank you. That's, nice. But I think we should devise a cure. That's DNA here. To save the citizens of Beach Creek.
Wait! Save the others. I don't do that job very well.
Link?
Jeez! Come on, Mozart! We've gotta find Aunt Olivia and break this curse!
And livestock to remember the son of a
Nope.
Well, I think it's time we tried other methods.
Have you been seeing other guys?
No, babe.
Because I'll murder him for touching my chick.
Hey, bro, it's good to see you. I need your card. Mom and Dad know you're here.
Now!
Still the troublemaking Eddy, I see.
This is your greatest plan ever, planned. I feel so bad.
will shelter you!
Polish or fanboys,
you know. With all the access to the weapons we have, and not to mention we have frigging lasers in our eyes, why the fuck we can't sack her and get this over with?
Oh? Right. Oh fucking hell, it's Link. How did he found out?
I know bringing that note reminding every Weegee about it was a bad idea.
Doesn't matter, we got to deal with this.
Now,
all Weegees, onto me.
Olivia!
Good morning, Nas.
Like, what's so good about it, Double B?
The weather, of course. Nothing says refreshing like a calm, relaxing thunderstorm to ease the mind here.
Summer rains, you can never predict them. Oh, dear.
Well, Bob, what do we do now?
Stay calm. There's nothing to fear. I've learned that Weegees are vulnerable to their own powers. All we need is mirrors to reflect those back.
Hello?
That real Double D. What kind of fool you take me for? This isn't a comic book movie. This is real life. For all I know, you could be one of those Weegees. Plotting against us, leading us. Just so your army can grow.
Look out behind you!
My knowledge?
Because I'm a bus motherfucker man every day. Of course not.
Oh, Kevin!
What an attitude.
Why us, oh wise guy?
Oh, great! Ladies and gentlemen! Moron Legolas! Who invited you?
Your mom.
After I'm done 69ing her for rubies.
What? Now you're some kind of hot shit!
I'll let you know that I have handled this before. I'm the cream before the crop. You'll better listen to me
before I make your S's drop.
Swim along!
I think I miscounted.
Buddy!
Are you done yet? Let's go get it!
What are you looking at, dork?
Dork?
Me?
Well, I'll be a Sphinx's whisker.
Jimmy seems to have a high mental resistance to the virus.
Aha! Say what?
It's elementary, Eddy.
It's about to not obey orders from your overlord supreme,
to say the least. Lucky for us,
I happen to have a crow made and ready to go.
We've wasted too much time. Let's get back to
Ed.
Where's my Sarah? I want Sarah. I miss Sarah. Give her back.
Let's get this over with.
Hello.
Dicky?
Yeah, sure.
Sarah? Jimmy! Wanna come over and
raise some Weegees?
Aren't they great?
Okay.
Ahem! Tell your stupid boyfriend just to quit fooling around!
And find my friend!
Get lost, Eddy!
But Sarah, think of his tree.
Oh, brother!
Ed is over there, casting in the horizon.
Why is it always castles with these people?
Details! Let's go get Ed!
Back at him.
motherfuckers!
Always going honky pokey on a toast head!
Can we stop for ice cream?
Ed, please. Our mothers must be worried sick.
Double D's right, Ed.
What he said?
And in Latin means fine jawbreakers.
I wonder what flavor we're going to get.
Rotten spaghetti noodles.
What? That's stupid.
What's up, numbnuts?
Huh? Ganon.
I'm training to destroy the Koridai. Dying, but this time with the stone. In the darkest nightmare hour, when not moon nor sun has risen, I turn the heathen to reddit, so can get my triforce.
What?
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Koridai, or else I will die.
Don't bet on it, creep!
What's up with that guy?
Great! The Tarbon! Mind telling me how you got that car in the first place?
Quit your griping!
It was all Kevin at fault and as usual. That square-headed echo!
Is too strong for his own good.